Is he at?
To eat on that Mexican restaurant.
Okay.
And one of the guys stinks really bad.
Okay.
And he said, he pulled a knife about this big and he said, shut up or I'm going to slice your throat. So it's right there and he has a knife.
What's the knife look like?
Thicker on the, it's about this size, thicker towards the beginning and thinner. You know, like almost like a... Anyway, he's the one sitting on the table, the one that stinks with the dark hoodie, older gentleman.
So what did he say?
As you walk in the door, he's like right there.
He said, shut up or I'm gonna...
Slice your throat with a knife and he pulled the knife.
Okay.
And he has a knife on the this side pocket.
On the side pocket? Alright. Alright, man, we just want to talk.
Hey man, we're either gonna have to pull you out or you're gonna have to come out here.
Yeah, try to pull me. Look, I got a gun right here.
You got a gun? But don't be pulling it out.
Hey, he's got a knife. Yeah, roger that. 185.
1MP-130 is en route at 5500 Girl.
Hey, you drop that knife. You don't drop that knife. We might have to use less lethal force. It's going to seriously hurt.
Any in the vicinity, 185 is pushing a backup. Are you in a supervisor? 310 West 5th Street.
There's no cover over here.
Yeah, there's no cover. You guys put out backup? All right.
Hey, can you just
try to come out? 419, come out of range.
Anybody injured?